The man accused of shooting and killing 10 people in a Tops supermarket in Buffalo, New York, last May, will appear in court today. 19-year-old Peyton Gendron is expected to plead guilty to state charges. Today's hearing was originally scheduled for last week, but was delayed by that massive snowstorm.